can't believe they didn't let you still teach geometry.
Oh, stop it, Morris. Why'd you ask me here?
Last shipment didn't go so smoothly. Mind telling me what happened there, Toots?
We had some trouble up on Booming Hill. The Hutch brothers took a whole kilo. There's nothing I could do.
That's not what I heard on the wire from the boys. Now quit being a square and shape up. Kowalski said he saw you loading up your trunk with more than just your linens.
Generally, I avoid temptation, unless I can't resist it. I've seen more dough in the bread I ate this morning. Your days are numbered, babe. I gotta fend for myself, so this partnership is done. I'm making it all my...
Oh, yeah? Hey, Walter. Yeah, we got another one. She just passed out, so get over here and finish it quick. No, you idiot. Yes, yes, okay. Just get over here lickety-split. Bye.
Stagnant? Breathing. This is coke. Detective Chet Suderbaker.
Who wants to know?
Have some coke with that coffee.
Whoa! I know that coke anywhere. Where'd you get this?
So I was skateboarding to school, and this douchebag comes along and pushes me up against the wall and takes my skateboard. So I go looking for it, right? And I stumble upon Miss Dagny getting strangled by Mr. Longfellow. I was like, oh no. So I watched it happen. I watched him strangle. And when he left, I ran over to see if she was breathing, and she was barely breathing, and I found coke on her. I don't know if that was a setup or what, but, you know, and then this clown guy comes along and he tries to kill me. So I ran to you, naturally, because you're the police.
Well, I figured the Longfellow would do something like that. I mean, he and I go way back. Back to all my years in the Corps.
Mr. Longfellow's in the military?
Yeah, we were Marines. Paratroopers. I remember it like it was yesterday.
You come to the crime scene, I mean, this clown guy's not gonna stop till he kills me.
I'll take the case. You ready, kid?
Let's do this.
This one's for you, partner.
Hey man, thanks for helping me out. I really appreciate that.
Whoa.
Wow, you have a fireman?
Look at this
thing. So why are you helping me? What's the deal with this Morris fellow?
I've been trying to get dirt on Morris for years. I just know he's behind all this.
But how? How do you know?
That's a story for another time.
Well, once you get that, maybe you can help me identify the girl.
Yeah, it's just the final piece of this puzzle. I think we're being followed.
How do you know?
You stole my gut years on the forest. I mean, 25 years, I think I would know. I got this. I don't give a tinker's damn what you think.
But I'm going with you.
No, it's too dangerous. You're just a rookie. Stay here.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus.
Nowhere to run, Walter.
On the pain, the only thing that's real.
Walter, just take it easy. Let's all just stay calm.
The old familiar.
I'm calm.
Try to
walk the wall that bathes. I'm calm.
All away.
Why do they call you Walter the Walnut?
Cause I never crack.
You're also a nut. I'm not a nut. I'm making it on my own. I'm my own man.
Walter, what happened to you? Your father, my partner, was a good man. What would he think of you now? Walter, don't you know? Gravity kills. Rest in peace, Walter.
Hey, nice knife.